Siberian Beast.
Scoring goals, and we have a guy that's done it the best.
Not easy to score goals, Doc, and when he's on the ice, you better be aware because he's got the opportunity and the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Stamkos has been filling the net all season long, and he's been scoring goals in a lot of different ways. He's very tough to defend when he's on the ice.
Let's look at the starting netminders. Andrei Pavelich is ready to go in goal. From the hockey prominent city of Kladno, Czech Republic, he's represented his country in two Olympics. No one played more NHL games than he did in 2013, 44 of 48. Bishop's the other union representative from the goalies for the Lightning. You'll notice the goals against average. This is not what he wants, it's not what his coach wants, but it's what he's got. Maybe better tonight. And so we begin. Defense to offense, begun by Krejci. Takes that pass at center ice. Cut on by with that one. Great stick save. Collected by Garrison. Marches on across. Receives that pass from the other side. They score! A first one of the game, and it's early.
Tampa Bay's got caught chasing their tail after they turned the puck over in the defensive zone. That leads directly to the goal.
Kindle's goal has gotten his team ahead.
Boy, you could just feel the energy in this building right now after that early goal.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Nicely into the zone. Brilliant lift to Polak. Let it go. Score!
1 minute, 28 seconds. Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Pavlov's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
New York. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up.
Roman Polak
carries it up the wing.
By number 10.
Big drive. Oh, that's a great save by Bishop.
That save was much more difficult than it looked.
What a terrific opportunity. Oh, wide with the shot.
The shooter was in a prime area, but his stick broke. That's why the puck missed the net.
Let's it fly. To Boyle. Moves up the wing. Off that right side, he's got a perfect pass. Well handled. Looks ahead to start something. Takes it up that side. Long lead pass to Killorn. Takes it on the wing. Chip to Stamkos. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. Shot. Got his pad on that one. Flings it. Score! That's three in a row.
time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Bishop's reaction shows that he knew he was going to go up top with the shot, Eddie, but he just couldn't get there.
Tampa Bay's got another face-off win. Moves up the side with it now. He throws it there. It's off his pad.
25 seconds.
Same side tomorrow. Into the end of attack. Good intercept.
New York's in complete control of this game because of their ability to force turnovers.
Sent on goal. Routine save there. To Krejci. Right up the side. With a drive. And there is one for the highlight reel.
He lost his net, but was able to regain positioning and make an unbelievable save.
Grabbed off by Morrow. Marched narrowly inside. Pass to the slot. Good pad stop.
Not sure why the whistle blew, but we think that the referee had lost sight of the puck. And when that happens, face off.
Just a remarkably desperate play by the goalkeeper keeps this one out. The Rangers have looked like a perfect hockey team over the last 10 games. Whether it's their special teams, their 5-on-5 play, their goaltending, they've had the answer to any question any opponent has put to them.
In all alone! Huge stop by Pavlik. Callahan spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
Good job on the draw. Up the wing with it now. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. The Rangers win that neutral zone faceoff. Grabbed off by Garrison. Carries it toward the woodwork. Shoots one. Not a problem there. Picked up in the attacking zone. On to Ponick. What a save! Seemingly had no chance.
I'm not sure how he made that stop. Outstanding effort.
Roosevelt's cut through the neutral zone. With a shot. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. To the safety of the net while his team makes changes. Laid on to Garrison. Through center to Brown. Save! Slid to Mueller. And he takes it through center ice. Hammered to Stamkos. What a save by Pavlik. Back in front. Between the blue lines. And played through center for Ryan Callahan. Muscled long to Stamkos. Got the blocker on that one. Controlled by Kindle. Propelled to Hanzel. Carries it up the side. A shot. Good attempt. Easy save. To Palat. Up the wing. Mash to Stamkos. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. The Rangers get it off the faceoff. Pollock's cutting through the neutral zone. Offside is called. He won't avoid something for doing that. A bad deed goes punished. Oh, down he goes on the 10-point must system. It's an easy call.
There's nobody in here that wasn't entertained by that fight.
Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
Over 3 minutes remaining. The Rangers have built on their earlier two-goal lead. Their advantage is now three. Tampa Bay's got that neutral zone faceoff to Filppula. Left wing pass to Johnson. Moves it to the shadow of the board. Ranks one. In on goal and easily in. Right in front. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Tampa Bay's got another win. Score! Off the iron and in. The Rangers control from the neutral zone.
Number two, Eric Brewer, assisted by number
three. Tries to get it on net. Great save. Got some, not all.
15:53
to Callahan. Gains the blue line. Snatched up by Patrick Elliott
in the first period.
And drives on through center. Gains the zone. And that's just another save. The Rangers go back in their own end. Not a lot of time left for this rush. Shoots one. Glides across. Opening period is complete. And the deficit at the start of the period will be two. Now for a look at the shots on goal in the first period. An impressive 15 for Tampa Bay and 13 for the Rangers. More in store after this. Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Gets in. What'll he do? Oh, stick save. Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Geometrically to Palat. Slap to Stamkos. Lets it go. Good grab there. Freezes play.
Pavlik's far and away been the best player in this hockey game. He has faced an inordinate amount of shots in this contest, stopped just about everything, and as a result, he's got to be the first star as his team is leading this game.
Acrobatic stop by Bishop.
An unbelievable stop from a high scoring area.
That's a good solid poke check. Heads along the boards. And that's an offside. Oh, he'll pay for that. The teams have coincidental minor penalties. Another important draw. This time, they're four against four. A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
2 minutes for roughing. Tampa Bay penalty.
Grabbed by Stamkos.
2 minutes for roughing.
Full steam up the wing.
43 seconds.
In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Wonderful save. Drives to the crease. Back near the blue line. Score!
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Bishop's not going to like this one, beaten low on the stick side.
Over 4 minutes have gone by in the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Chip to Zydlitski. Moves up along the boards. Gets in and he'll look over his options. No team worth its name is going to let that go. The Rangers got a little goal hungry and ran into the goalie. Goalie interference.
18 seconds.
This is an easy call for the official. You must let the goaltender play his position, especially when he's in the blue paint.
The Rangers have a decided advantage on the power play between the two teams. Tonight, it'll be really important to stay disciplined and stay out of the penalty box.
Voracek got this one between the blue lines. Decides on the area behind. Diagonally to Pulak. Good centering pass to the slot. Carried through the middle, uses the middle of the ice for Plekanec. On to Filppula. Near the boards. Slides it to the point. Deflected off the blocker. Back in front. Score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two. The Rangers control from the faceoff. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2.
Assisted by number 91, Steven Stamkos.
Carried to the corner by Voracek. Pointed to Kindle. Cranks one. No! Glides to the safety behind the net. Picks it up in his own end. Many yards gained to Boyle. A shot. And that one's routine. Right up the middle to McCulloch. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Back near the blue line. Wow, what a glove save. And he holds on.
Tampa Bay's fans got back on their feet after watching the replay of that massive save on the big board. I don't think we're going to see a bigger save than that the rest of the night.
Under 9 minutes play. The Rangers moments ago gave up one, but they still have a lead of two. Let's it go. Puck picked up in the corner by Mueller. To Roosevelt. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Gathered in by Halaschuk. Drilled. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. And that one's just one more save. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Stamkos has been red hot over the last few games. He puts together another excellent night offensively. His point streak continues and his team reaps the benefits of it.
Good faceoff win. Score! Off the iron! They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Nicely into the zone. Hammered! Got his stick on it. Magnificent save!
I'm not sure how we stopped that first one.
Quick work on the faceoff. Took it up the boards and holds. They score! What a quick answer to that one!
Pavlet's quick hands allowed him to snap that one up and score the goal.
Pulak's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
The Rangers from the neutral zone start to work. Puck gathered in behind the net by Garrison. To Brown. Fires. Well
handled.
Time of the goal.
Cut through the neutral zone. Led on to Brown. Let's it go. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't. To Hanzel.
Hanzel's passing in this game has been outstanding. He has two assists so far.
Score! Two straight goals.
Stutzel's body position was key to be able to snap this one home.
Bishop's in the default butterfly position, but he doesn't cover the net. There's still room there.
Just over 6 minutes to go here in the second. The Rangers just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by three, laid on to Kindle.
By number 13, Martin.
Cranks a shot. Easy save. No trouble there. Takes it up near the boards. Shoots it on. Back in his defensive end to get it. Carries it up the wing. From the right side to the middle, right on his tape. Patting the side.
42 seconds.
Moves up the wing. He gains the zone. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. Looks ahead to start something. Takes it up that side. Let's a shot fly. Slid to McCulloch. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Not a problem there. Picks it up in his own end. Into the attacking end. Blocked away. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Plekanec carrying it through center. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Hammered. Score! He got the post with that one.
That shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
And so sometimes you just get beat, and this is a clean shot that beats him off the post and in.
Tampa Bay has collected another victory on the faceoff. To Killorn. Fires a shot.
Victor Hedman. Time of the goal.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
Zdlinski's been able to produce on such a consistent basis over the past few games. His streak continues as he has been in the middle offensively of everything that they do.
Good faceoff win.
1 minute left. In the second
rifled out of play into the bench area. Is everybody okay?
Yeah, Doc, I'm okay. That was lucky. That one went right over top of me.
Solid, clean win. He drives toward the slot. Got a piece of it. Slices through the neutral zone. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. One comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Two periods down, one period to go. A little energy being built now. All right, time to turn to the shots on goal and look at some impressive totals. 28 for the Lightning and 27 for the New York Rangers. Still more to follow after the break. Third period underway in this high-scoring, yet close game. Gathered in by Garrison. Decides on the area behind. Pope checked away by Kindle. Shoots. Cut by Kindle. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Eisen. Clean win on the draw. Carried through center ice. And off, he won't avoid something for doing that. The teams have offsetting two-minute penalties.
He's calling both, Doc. He's got them both going to the box.
Both teams a man short. Who will win this draw? Tampa Bay's got that one. Swept on to Callahan.
Tampa Bay penalty to number two, Eric Brewer.
Let's it go. Nice job with the pad that time.
2 minutes.
Perfect. Score! Two in a row. A little under 3 minutes have gone by here in the third. The lead they enjoyed has recently been cut in half. We'll get the next one. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called.
55. Jason Garrison. Time of the goal, 2 minutes, 43 seconds.
Nice face-off work. The Rangers will start from their own end. Up the left side to Plekanec. Big drive! Gaining space, maybe time. Fires! Pass cut by the offense. Glommed onto by Eliash. Propelled to Kindle. Takes it on the wing. Lets it go. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. They win it. Turned aside off the pad. Glides to the safety behind the net. To Stamkos. Moves up the side with it now. That play went offside. Hansel's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Right up the side. Pass. Score! They struck back fast, didn't they? Hansel's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Bishop's not made much available for the shooter, but the area he did up over his stick side shoulder has been exposed.
Over 7 minutes played here in the third. The Rangers just added some insurance to make this a two-goal lead. Neutralized faceoff win.
Scored by number 13, Martin Hansel.
Point blast. Waffle boarded. Chip to Halaschuk. Up the wing with it now. Flings it. Easy pad save that time.
17 seconds.
The Rangers prevailing on the faceoff. The Rangers get two for delay of game.
Anytime you shoot the puck from your defensive zone out into the crowd without touching anybody, it's a delay of game.
Tampa Bay's to the power play again. And they have rung in one already. Let's see if they get another. Stamkos has lost another draw. His team in a losing call. To Hedman.
8 minutes, 51.
Ahead on that left wing to Filppula. Drill. Sticked away. The Rangers shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Taken on by Krejci. Carries it toward the woodwork. It's a 2-on-2. What do they do next? Good, solid poke check there. A ripper from the point. A cover, and play is stopped. Defensive zone win. Moves to the corner. Gloved. Gets behind the net and looks to the front. Keeps it going behind the goal. Wrister got it all. And he freezes for the whistle. A little over halfway through the third. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Can he make him chase it? Takes it behind his own cage. Let's it go. Outstanding save with a glove.
Pavlik's put to the test after a turnover right in front of him.
Tampa Bay's got that win. Got it on his stick in the slot. He got his pad on it. And he'll hold on. Stamkos has come up short on another faceoff. The Rangers have killed it all. And he motors on between the blue lines. Wrist shot. Wide. Wonderful chance.
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance.
It's an onside play. He could start some danger here. Slides it to the point to Hedman. On to Eliáš. Carries it up the side. A shot. And that's just another save. Magnificent save.
Bishop's getting stronger as this period moves on. What a save.
Wonderful send. Great stick save. Corralled by Kindle. Can he generate something? Save! Back in his defensive end to get it. And that one out of play over the glass. Clock stopped. Over 5 minutes to go in the third. The Rangers just widened their lead. It's now two. Roped in by Hedman. Through center. Fires. Just a normal save that time. Good position in the slot. Off the goalpost. Laid on to Panik. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. Looks ahead to start something. Blocked away. Big drive. Go! Krejci's just like his team, winning everything. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
And by number 28, Brett Connolly. Time of the goal, 16 minutes, 59 seconds.
Good job on the draw. Through center. Gets across, looks over his options. In on goal and easily handled. And play stopped because of an offside. Solid win at center ice. The Rangers shift from defense to offense. Neutral zone carry. Fires. Score! A huge goal, and his team is up by two.
taking a slap shot like that, you got to get your whole body into it. He did.
And so we all like knocking the peanut butter off the shelf. The goalies hate it.
Tampa Bay's got another faceoff win.
Scored by number 68.
We are in the 60th minute out of 60.
Assisted
up the wing. All right, he's going to the bench. Roll the dice. Takes it behind his own cage. To Palat. Up the wing to Callahan.
49 seconds.
Slid to Brown. A routine pad stop. Picked up in the attacking zone. On through the corner. Picks it up in his own end. To Hansel.
Hansel's last goal was truly tremendously tremendous.
He scores! It's a hat trick. And here they come flying out of the stands.
There's no doubt who'll win this game tonight after that empty netter.
That's a good feeling on the bench. You've locked it up now with the empty netter.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
His 10th of the season.
And he dumps it in. Back in his defensive end to get it. Tampa Bay's faced four checks like this before, and it looked like it. They beat it. He got his glove on that one.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 39 seconds.
What an unbelievable save. You can watch games for 10 years and not see a better one than that.
Beat him on that one. Oh, and a great block of the puck. The buzzer ends this contest. Tampa Bay's got a loss. This game was over a long time ago.
Very disappointing effort.
Again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.